Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share the Raksha Bandhan special makeup look, and this look you can carry in any other occasion also. So without any further delay, let's begin with the video. So first I'm going to use this cucumber glow toner to prep my skin, and now I'm going to dab it so that my skin absorbs all the toner. Now I'm going to use this Lakme peach milk to moisturize my face. Then I'm going to use this Insight 3-in-1 primer, which is a oil-free silicone based primer that makes the skin poreless and also makes the skin smooth for the application of the foundation. Then I'm going to use this Maybelline Fit Me foundation in shade 310 Sun Beige. This shade goes perfectly with my skin tone, and also this foundation is very easy to blend and gives good coverage. Next I'm going to use this Wet n Wild concealer on my eyelid, which also works as an eyeshadow base. Then I'm going to use this Maybelline compact to set my foundation. Now for eyeshadow I will be using this green shade and apply it on my eyelid. We should take much time in blending, because blending makes our eyeshadow looks perfect. Then I will be taking concealer in a flat brush and do the cut crease. I'm going to do a half cut crease. Then I will place this golden shade on the cut crease part. Then I will be using this Lakme Instant Liner and do a small winged liner for this look. After that, I'm going to use this Insight Liquid Lipstick. So I forgot to apply the kajal. Now I'm going to apply the kajal on my waterline. After that, I'm going to use this highlighter on my highlighting areas, like my cheekbones, forehead. Then with this small brush I'm going to place the highlighter on my brow bone and also on my inner corner of the eyes. At last I'm going to set all the makeup with this Huda Beauty Fixer and dab the excess with this puff. So with this my look is completed. Hope so you all like this video. Till then, do like, comment, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel.